The bitrate and the baud rate are the two terms that is commonly used in the digital communication to describe the speed of the data transmission. And often, people used to get confused between the two terms. So in this short video, let us understand the difference between the two terms. So this bitrate defines the number of bits that is transmitted per second between the two communication devices. For example, in a 1 second, if 10,000 bits are transmitted between the two devices, then it means that the bitrate is equal to 10,000 bits per second. Or in other words, that is equal to 10 kilobytes per second. Similarly, in a 1 second, if 1 million bits are transmitted between the two devices, it means that the data rate between the two devices is equal to 1 Mbps. So that is the bitrate. Similarly, the baud rate defines the number of symbols or the signal changes per second that is transmitted between the two devices. So here, the symbol represents the different voltage levels or the different phase shift in the signal. So depending on the modulation technique, each symbol can carry 1 bit or more than 1 bit of information. For example, in the amplitude and the frequency shift keying, since the signal has only two different states, so each symbol carries the 1 bit of information. On the other end, in the quadrature amplitude modulation and the quadrature phase shift keying, the signal can have total 4 different states. For example, in this quadrature amplitude modulation, the signal can have total 4 different voltage levels. Or in the QPSK, the signal can have total 4 different phase shifts. That means in these two modulation schemes, the signal can have total 4 different states. And therefore, the each state can be represented by the 2 bits. That means in these two modulation schemes, the each symbol carries 2 bits of information. So for a 1 communication system, if the baud rate between the two devices is equal to 1000, it means that in a 1 second, total 1000 symbols are transmitted. Now for the same communication link, if we want to see the data rate or the bit rate between the two devices, then typically it is more than the baud rate, or at the most it is same as the baud rate. And that depends on the modulation technique. So in general, this is the relationship between the bit rate and the baud rate. That means the bit rate of the communication system is equal to baud rate times the number of bits per symbol. For example, in this quadrature amplitude modulation, each symbol carries the 2 bits of information. So for a baud rate of 1000 symbols per second, the bit rate would be equal to 2000 bits per second. But on the other end, if the modulation technique is amplitude shift keying, then the bit rate would be same as the baud rate. So in short, the bit rate defines the number of bits that is transmitted per second, while the baud rate defines the number of symbols that is transmitted per second. And this is the general relation between the bit rate and the baud rate.